Now to a CBS 4 traffic alert in Sunny Isle Beach, where major backups in the area as crews work to repair the westbound Sunny Isle Bridge. Chopper 4 over the scene. All westbound traffic is being diverted eastbound, causing heavy delays and congestion. Officials say the repair to the bridge will take several hours. Drivers should instead take the William Lehman Causeway to the north or the Broad Causeway to the south.